This is Kendall. Kendall isn't respecting the no zone. She doesn't realize that this is an invasion of privacy. Here's Kendall texting in the locker room, which is also a no zone. In serious situations such as a lockdown, it's not appropriate to use your cell phone due to the chaos it can cause.
You can hang up first. You hang up first, babe. Come on.
No, I'll hang up first. Know your zone or lose your phone.